actual sketches of electrical components is very difficult job and it takes lot of time. So because of this reason, our scientists have devised some symbols to draw electric circuit. So these symbols are called as electric symbols or circuit symbols. So let us see one by one. So first symbol is wire. So this is a symbolic representation of an electric wire. So wire means it's a flexible metallic conductor. So that is called as wire. So next is second symbol is wire joint. So this is a symbol for wire joint. Means when the two wires are connected to each other, then we are using this symbol. Next, third one is cell. So the cell which consisting of two terminals. So one is positive and another one is negative. So in the symbolic representation of cell, so it consisting of two parallel conducting wires. Means the two parallel vertical lines. So one wire is very long and thin and another one is short and thick. So the long terminal is considered as positive terminal of the cell and short terminal is called as negative terminal of the cell. Okay. So next is battery. So battery means it's a combination of two or more cells connected to each other in series. So if you want to obtain a battery, so negative terminal of the first cell is connected to positive terminal of the second cell. So this is a symbol for battery. And third one is, this is a symbol for rheostat or variable resistance. So variable resistance means it's a resistance which can be varied as desired. So that is called as variable resistance. So it is also called as rheostat. So the rheostat is used to change an electric current without changing voltage. So that instrument is called as rheostat. So these symbols are for variable resistance. So next is the symbol for galvanometer. So we know about galvanometer. So galvanometer means it is a device which is used to measure an electric current or to detect the electric current in a circuit. So that instrument is called as galvanometer. And then switch. So switch means it's a device which is used to making or breaking an electric circuit. So that is called as switch. So in switch there are two types. So first one is open switch and second one is closed switch. So open switch means when the switch is open, then circuit breaks and no current flows through a circuit. So second one is closed switch. So when the switches are closed, then the circuit is completed. Then current flows through the circuit. So these two symbols for switches. So first one is open switch and second one is closed switch. So next one is bulb. So this is a symbol for electric bulb. And next one is wires crossing without contact. So this is a symbol for two wires. They are crossing each other without any contact. Then we are using this symbol. Next one is, this is a symbolic representation of ammeter. So ammeter means is a device which is used to measure an electric current. But galvanometer, so it's a device which is used to detect the electric current in a circuit. Okay. So this is a symbol for ammeter. And also finally, this is a symbol for voltmeter. So we know that voltmeter, isn't it? So voltmeter means it is an instrument which is used to measure voltage across any electrical component in a circuit. So this is a symbolic representation of voltmeter. Okay, thank you. So next class we will discuss about Ohm's law. Okay, thank you.